that. With the help of Allah, I may be able to inform people about Islam. It's also important for me to let others know that I was not forced into this religion. I really want to share this with the people. I really hope I will make a difference in France.
There's a question that just came back to my mind that I think is important. I just would like to ask you, not from a personal point of view, but because probably a lot of people are thinking it very loud. Did you embrace Islam and did you start wearing your headscarf to please your husband?
Absolutely not. And actually, it would be a major mistake. Everyone should embrace Islam and be convinced in their heart. And they should do this to actually seek the acceptance of the Creator, not to get the praises of the husband or the people. Also, wearing the headscarf should be to seek the reward from Allah. For me, things happen step by step. Last year, I was not wearing the hijab, but I wanted to learn well. I started praying, things came gradually. I felt I needed to feel my faith growing stronger.